Hello. If you are planning on getting a Siamese cat at home, then they should be taking special care about their nutritional needs. They have a unique combination of diet needs that may not be the same as the rest of the cat breed. The nutritional diet of the Siamese cat should basically avoid obesity or weight gain, but at the same time cater to the lean muscle mass. The diet that you plan to feed your Siamese cat should be easily digestible by them. Since their stomach is sensitive, it should avoid any kind of digestive issues. A Siamese cat can be given three different types of feed: dry, wet, and fresh. But the optimal food for a Siamese cat should be a balance of these different types of feed. It would ensure that the cat is in good health and at the same time does not gain unwanted weight. Siamese love to have turkey and cooked ham. This can be cooked at home and given to them. You also provide them with egg, chicken, and salmon. Ensure that these foods are never served raw. They should be washed properly, boiled or grilled before serving them. While serving fish food, it should not have any bones. What can you not feed a Siamese cat? Chocolate. Chocolate contains methylxanthins, which can lead to vomiting, diarrhea, seizures, and other scary side effects. Caffeine. Methylxanthins are also found in caffeine. So, you shouldn't let your cat accidentally drink coffee, soft drinks, or anything else caffeine-based. Grapes and raisins. Within a few hours of consuming grapes or raisins, cats can start throwing up, experience abdominal pain, and have general symptoms of lethargy. Onions, garlic, and chives. These foods can lead to damage to your pet's red blood cells, which can eventually result in anemia. Generally, it takes a large amount of onion, garlic, or chives to cause these results, but concentrated soup mix or powders can also cause dangerous side effects. Alcohol. Alcohol is poisonous to cats and can lead to diarrhea, vomiting, difficulty breathing, coma, and death. Raw eggs. Consuming raw eggs can lead to salmonella or E. coli poisoning. If a cat eats raw eggs, they can also consume an enzyme that can result in skin issues. Dog food. Dog food contains a much lower amount of vitamin A and taurine than cats need. Without these nutrients, cats can develop heart disease and vision issues. Milk. Milk isn't toxic for cats, but adult cats often have trouble digesting the lactose in milk. If they drink milk, they might have diarrhea or throw up. Healthy foods for Siamese cats. Commercial cat food is made with the right balance of nutrients your cat needs to stay healthy. If you want to feeding your cat with natural food, then here are the products are healthy for Siamese cats. Meats. Cats need a high amount of protein in their diet to stay healthy. You can feed your Siamese cat chicken, salmon, turkey, beef, or rabbit. Wheat and oats. These are a safe and healthy food. Oats are high in B vitamins and are a great source of energy. Bananas. Bananas can be offered as a healthy treat to your feline friend. This fruit is high in nutrients like potassium and soluble fiber. Peeled apples. Apples, like bananas, are another healthy fruit treat you can serve to your cat. Apples are high in vitamin C and fiber. Pumpkin. Pumpkin is a healthy treat that is high in fiber and low in calories. Plus, pumpkin can help ease digestive issues your cat might be experiencing. Cantaloupe. The nutrients in cantaloupe can help maintain your cat's eye and skin health. Spinach. Spinach offers a variety of nutrients, like iron, calcium, and vitamins C, K, and A. Blueberries. Frozen blueberries are packed with vitamin C and A. These can be a fun and healthy treat for your feline friend. Even if you serve your cat healthy treats, like blueberries or bananas, they can overeat, gain weight, and experience health issues. It is important to serve treats in moderation. How often should you feed your cat? Kittens require more food per pound of body weight to support their growth than do adult cats, and therefore should be fed more often throughout the day. Growing kittens up to 6 months of age may require 3 meals a day. From age 6 months to maturity, most cats will do well when fed 2 times a day. Once cats reach adulthood, once a day feeding is fine as long as they are healthy and have no disease problems suggesting a reason to feed differently. What do you feed your Siamese cat? Share in the comments and like if you like the video. Subscribe to the Animal Stars channel so as not to miss new videos. See you!